Apart from the 146.7 million kina, Minister for Fisheries Dr. Lino Tom presented 5 million kina for fisheries development. Secretary for Transport Roy Momo presented 5 million kina to North Bougainville to purchase a vessel to transport people and cargo to the far-flung islands and atolls. Prime Minister Marape and Minister for Information Communications and Technology Timothy Masiyu contributed 3 million kina for development of the Bana Special Economic Zone. Prime Minister Marape also announced the allocation of 18.7 million kina to complete the Buka Ring Road and work on the Bougainville Highway from Kokopau in North Bougainville to Buin in South Bougainville.